how to catch croaker video or how I catch croakers video, and this is going to be it. We'll also have a little bit of snook fishing at the end, but I'll start off. I'm going to show you the kind of rig I use, and this is for the hook and line way of catching croakers. So you get some light mono. We got, I think this is 8 or 10 pound mono leader. We got a regular old chicken rig. You got your weight down at the bottom. You do a couple hooks coming off, and those are little number 8 hooks. And then on there for bait is fish bites. And then you got your little swivel at the top. The whole thing, I'd say, is about 1.5 feet long. Fish bites, they come in a bunch of different flavors. This is the clam flavor. I usually use the clam, shrimp, or sand flea for beach fishing. And you'll catch everything on this stuff. You'll catch croakers, whiting, pompano, sheephead. You'll catch all sorts of stuff. So that's the kind of rig I'm using when I do the hook and line. Lately, I've just been cast netting, though, so I don't really have any footage to show you of the hook and line, but just imagine that I'm throwing it out in the water. You let it sit until you get a fish and you reel it in. You want to try close in the trough. You want to try far out. Just keep moving around. And biggest thing is don't spend too much time at a beach if you're not seeing any action there. If you're fishing for croakers for 30 minutes and you haven't caught one, you need to go to a different beach. You're not going to catch enough bait doing it that way. So that's the rig I use. I will now go into the cast netting way, and I throw a Barracuda cast net. It's the 10 foot is the one I like to use on the beach. It's 10 foot, half inch mesh, and it's 1.6 pounds per foot, so it's their heaviest net. Something really important is good footwear. You see in all my intros that shot of me with the cut up foot, that's from falling off the rocks with no shoes on. So these are a company called Elitor. It's a, let's see if I can get that for you. They sent these to me to try out a little while ago, and I'm really, really liking them. They're water shoes, they slip right on, they're really good on the rocks. Let's see if I can do it with one hand. Boom, there you go, they're on. Really comfortable. I use them on the boat a lot. So I'll put a link in the description to these. They're some pretty sweet shoes. I'm really happy with the product. I get a lot of stuff that I try out that I don't like. This is one I truly believe in. So make sure you guys go and check them out. But now let's go get into some cast netting for you. Show you how we really mess up the croakers. What's happening, guys? Today we are going over the cast netting way of catching croakers. So I got my 10 foot cast net here. I'm at a beach that has a relatively deep trough. I'm just gonna do some blind throws in the trough and see if I can get some croakers. So you can see there's rocks here. Well, maybe you can't see, but I can see there's rocks here. Gonna whip the net out right on all the rocks and drag it across them. What do we got? We got a croaker. These are the Mizukis. These are the good ones. We got 3 Mizukis. Just drop them in the bucket. And toss a bubbler on them. Nope, just a mess of croakers. Got a big old wad of croakers. That's how going croaker fishing is when it goes good. That's about 150 croakers or so, 100 croakers. a medium.
Can I get some?
Yeah, go for it. I'm done. Take as many as you want. I know, I got a ton of seaweed on this too. Seaweed's bad today. He thumped it. He hasn't even ran hard yet. I didn't think we were gonna get him in this dirty water today. Big fish. Woo! There he goes. Now he's running. You're good, just throw it out there, he's going back south. Definitely have a good sized snook on here. He never really took a really fast, strong run, but he's got some serious weight behind him. This is a big fish. There he is up top. Come on. Come on, get your head turned. All right, we're gonna surf him on a wave. Here we go. No. Oh yeah, it's in his mouth. I don't want to frame off. Not hooked on the outside of the mouth. Come on, one more wave and we got it. No. Got a giant. Woo! Is a big fish.
Ah. Perfect.
Sick.
Yeah, man.
Thank you. Man, if I knew you were standing behind me, I would have gave you the rod.
Yeah, man, I just looked up and there you
were. Oh, he's feeling good now. Making its way back out through the sand. I don't think we're gonna see him again. Gonzo! All right, guys, so I hope you found that video helpful for catching croakers. This should be going on for the next really few weeks or month or so. And then after this, it'll be getting into mullet run time on the beach. So the snook fishing on the beach should be good for really the rest of the year. Don't forget those Elite shoes. I'm going to put a link in the description where you guys can check them out. I promise I'm not trying to sell you something that doesn't work, and I don't get anything from you guys buying them other than the one pair that I already got, which I already got. So check them out. Links in the description. Subscribe to the channel. We'll do another sticker giveaway. Comment below which sticker design you'd like. You can see all the designs on my website at h2ovinyldesigns.com. Sorry, it's real bright and sunny. You can order any of my hats or stickers there. Just comment below, and I will announce the winner in the description of the next video. We'll see you in the next one. Later.